and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, examine the following functions for continuity. B part is, fx is equal to 1 upon x minus 5. Let us now start the solution. We are given fx is equal to 1 upon x minus 5. Clearly we can see the function is not defined for x is equal to 5. But we know x minus 5 is a polynomial function and polynomial function is continuous at every real number. Now we know fx is equal to 1 upon x minus 5. 1 is a constant function, so it is continuous at every real number. X minus 5 is a polynomial function. It is continuous at every real number. So fx is equal to 1 upon x minus 5 is continuous at every real number except for x is equal to 5. Function f is a continuous function is the required answer. Hope you understood the session. Goodbye.